I fit in your mums. Bam. I am brown, but you are white. I have short hair, you have long hair. My eyes brown, but yours is blue.
How are you feeling on a scale of 1 to 10?
I don't know.
No, I don't want to bring the Coke.
8. But you got the bourbon.
8?
Yeah, I got the bourbon.
8. That's really high.
And I've got the mixed bourbon and Coke as well.
Yeah, we just played Falls Festival. That's a good thing.
Hey, guys, here we are. Is he one of the band members?
Yeah, he's the main one.
Deezy
Death Rays,
little bastards.
Show me Deezy.
Little bastards.
DZ Death Rays were a bit tipsy, you might say.
Is this going to go in the pool room?
Pool room?
Oi, show us your teeth!
Stephen Hawking, the elk, is coming to watch. He's bringing a plate of meat
loaf. And he goes...
I hope he hates our set. You
watch it go.
Good boys.
Two boots.
Yep.
One wee.
Do you practice? Do you warm up at all? Do you do like all the scales or you just...
I don't think I go past like 5 frets ever.
Yeah.
It's just like really kind of... I reckon maybe not with the crowd.
Yeah, that's a good thing, eh?
But I did already.
Yeah. As soon as I see the crowd, my stomach just goes like...
sleep it on.
It'll be alright. I'm getting more irresponsible with my sleeping pills.
Yep.
The Valiums and the Zennies. I should really have half and just let it do its magic and just try and get to sleep naturally. But when I drink, I go, oh, I'll have three, that'll knock me out. Well, we've only got like 4 hours where we're actually allowed to be asleep. And then you've got to be awake. But I really don't feel awake.
Because the sleepy pills are still working.
I'm peaking. I'm on the peak levels of the Zanny. I'm rocking it.
Okay.
So when do you want to drop the Enya in the set?
You need to use the bag.
So at midnight we're gonna Malcolm's gonna have his first crowd set. Because he's always stuck behind the drums.
I am gonna do that.
And then we're gonna pour champagne on everybody and blast with confetti and they're all gonna hate us.
Everybody out there is so unbelievably loose. I don't think they're even gonna notice.
Do you get to choose what's in your head?
We always put a request and they just
they never do it.
Cross through it and say, this is what we're giving.
Yeah.
Who's
that guy?
Is this
Block Party?
That's why
you're
there.
That's Mitch.
Hey, you.
Hello. Alright, so I told Jackson around his skull 3 years ago, 2 years ago.
You gotta picture yourself in a desert.
Super dry.
Yeah, visualize. That was messy,
that was a dry desert.